10 state public and charter high school junior ROTC programs competed in the 2023 Utah State Drill Meet at the Dixie Convention Center Saturday. Each school took their turn to march, with each step echoing like thunder. From individual and team events, they competed, as the intensity was prominent at the event, as emotions were highly visible, not during the drill routines, but afterward. Some saw disappointment when a rifle was dropped, while others saw euphoria when the realization came of no errors in their routines, but all saw hope and strength in competing to their best of their ability. Utah Military Academy Hillfield took first place, while locals Dixie and Pineview placed in the top four. Staff Sergeant Jacob McDaniel of Utah Military Academy Hillfield had this to say about their championship title.
We're absolutely ecstatic that we won state. I can say that we're genuinely and happily surprised, but thankful. That's our ninth year in a row. We hopefully get the 10th next year.
For the complete results, see below. This is Nick Umashta reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.